Grace, once again, thanks to your ongoing generosity, our COVID pandemic relief program has been able to assist those in need in our local community.
Good afternoon. I'm John Swierczak. I'm the executive director of Project Mendehouse. My colleague here is the board chair of Project Mendehouse. Project Mendehouse serves people of Manassas City, Manassas Park, and Prince William County. We provide home repairs and modifications to mostly seniors, veterans, and persons with disabilities. Our goal for the clients is to allow them to live independently in a house that is safe, secure, and healthy.
On behalf of Grace Church, our bishop and pastor, here's a check for $2,500 to Project Mendehouse.
On behalf of all of us at Project Mendehouse, in particular our clients, our volunteers, our staff who's here today, Talbot, Joycelyn's back there, what I want to say is that this money, this funding, is going to go to good use to probably the most vulnerable clientele that we have, our seniors.
Again, thanks, John. Thank you, Grace. Thank you, Bishop, for this amazing gift. This is what community is all about. So we are just grateful that we have Grace, not just their grace, but His grace to do what we do here at Project Mendehouse. So on behalf, again, of the board, we really, really want to say thank you so much for this amazing gift.
Grace, with your support, we are making a difference while meeting many needs in our community and spreading the love of Jesus Christ.